so impressively in her hometown of Edipon. She traveled so far just to be put behind bars. Freedom never felt so close yet so far. Rise by herself, oh, we will hear. She's calling from the Rio Grande. Prayer of the mind.